smoking this unless you had a medical condition. But now they're curing complex conditions like epilepsy and even cancers using the extracts from this powerful plant. Well, now you're always hearing me say, no people, no plants, no pets. So what am I doing here with a 40,000 milligram per hour whopping ozone generator, the vertical tornado? Well, when you're growing in a confined space like this, from the street we bring in viruses, we bring in bacteria, we bring in mold spores, and then there are the bugs. So ozone has no place in an active grow. But these plants are just a few weeks away from harvest. And what they're going to do after the plants are removed from this room is they're going to sterilize the room using the powerful Bio3Blaster ozone generator. Now, I've got to turn this off quickly because ozone is not healthy for me to breathe and it's not healthy for the plants to breathe at the massive concentrations that this generator is capable of producing. Now we do make ozone generators that go in the exhaust ducts to get rid of the odor from the grows for the industry. But in this particular case, we're going to be shocking this room. So in between the cycles of the harvest and moving in the next generation of plants, they will literally take this room to blisteringly high levels of ozone to kill the viruses, the bacteria, the mold spores, aphids, powdery mold spores, mildew, dust mites, and fungus that grows on dust mite feces, and all the disgusting things you never wanted to know about. It'll kill cockroaches and just about anything else that breathes oxygen too. So if you're in this industry and you're having difficulty controlling powdery molds, controlling aphids, spider mites, or other things, in between your grows, try shocking your room with incredibly high levels from the bio